Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 624. And today we have a 2-vs-1 request sent in by Kunimitsu877. He wanted to see Peach and Kitana go up against Angry German Kid here, the giant version of him. So let's get this one started up as we, looks like we're in the Dragon Ball Z tournament stage here. Well, immediately, Angry German Kid punching Peach up in the air. Kitana staying back there as the Toad Army comes out. Does a little bit of damage there to the Angry German Kid. Another army of Toads coming out there as Kitana unable to hit Angry German Kid, it looks like here. It looks like, Giant Mario comes out here. Super Flame 8-Bit Mario does big damage to the Angry German Kid, but he retaliates there, smacking Peach around. Angry German Kid looks like he's throwing an epic tantrum here as down goes Peach. Let's see if Kitana can mount any sort of offense. Angry German Kid taking some damage here as Kitana trying to spam an uppercut, but I think she's missing here. And wow, Kitana getting knocked down again here. Angry German Kid getting punch kicked, slapped there, but down goes Kitana, and the Angry German Kid celebrates with the win here. Wow, that's rare. Coming back for round two, let's see what happens here. He's extremely angry, has to fight back here. Angry German Kid taking some damage this time as Kitana got some uppercuts in there, low kicks there, doing some damage. Peach as well. Angry German Kid taking big hits right now. Uh-oh. Looks like he can be finished off. Big damage. Oh, boy. Peach getting smacked, though, there. Angry German Kid, though. Down he goes. Kitana kicks him in the back, connects with one of his hitboxes there, and just enough to finish him off. Well, let's see what happens in the final round here. An evenly contested matchup, to say the least here. Angry German Kid getting kicked in the face there as Peach does like a twirly kick attack. Kitana throwing her little fan there. Not doing any damage to the Angry German Kid, however the kicks there were. And the Toad Army doing a little bit of damage to the Angry German Kid as well. Well, let's see what happens. Angry German Kid taking some big damage. Peach swinging her frying pan in there. Even matchup so far. Peach may get KO'd. Nope. It's Kitana with the low kick. Down goes the Angry German Kid, and Peach and Kitana come back and get the win in this one. Well, I hope you enjoyed your request, Eric Kunimitsu 877. Everybody else who watches this one as well, stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 625.